All right, YouTube, welcome back to the channel. Today I got a different type of video than usual. I'm going to be going to pick up my dream dirt bike today. I've wanted this bike ever since it came out. Obviously by the title you could tell that I'm picking up a Stark Varg. This is going to be the first thing that I've ever owned that's completely brand new. I'm going to try to film as much as I can at the dealership, but I'm not too sure if they'll be comfortable with me doing that, so we'll see when I get there. But all right guys, I'm going to go to the gas station real quick, get the truck all filled up, grab some energy drinks and some snacks and stuff like that, and then we will hit the road. All right guys, we got the truck all filled up. Look at how expensive gas is. $84. God damn. We got some road trip essentials. I got the bang. I got some snacks and stuff like that. But yeah, we got about a 2 hours and 33 minute drive. So let's get it. We're about to buy this in straight cash, guys. 12K cash. What's going on, man? How you doing? Sorry if the footage is shaky. My leg's so busted up, so I'm like limping everywhere. But damn, I've never seen a dirt bike place this big. They got so much cool stuff here though. Here she is. Sheesh. Looks even cleaner in person. I actually really like the red a lot. That's really nice. Got the charger, the stand, and everything. I'm curious to see what the phone looks like. Alright guys, looks like we are in mode 3. I think he said this is around like 50 horsepower, so definitely very fast. This is my first time ever riding an electric dirt bike too, so let's see how this goes. I think he said that there is a little spot over here that I'll be able to ride. I don't know what I was expecting, but this is not what I was expecting. This actually like over exceeds what I was expecting. Shows you how fast you're going there. Everything. This thing is unreal. Let me turn around real quick before they think I'm stealing the bike. So I haven't gave them any money yet. All right, where do I pay? I gotta give my money to this dude ASAP. This thing is, I'm sold. It's so nice. Never felt a bike like this.
Bill of sales for him. Yeah, outdoor, correct?
Yeah, 12K cash.
Let me, if you want to come this way,
okay.
We'll get all this going.
Okay.
I'm going to give your toolkit. Yes.
Beth?
What?
What'd you just have me pull?
Yeah, you might as well.
Okay.
Oh, you got the plugs? We're giving him the plug, correct? Cool with that?
I don't care.
All right, we got a. Because they don't come with a way to plug them into the wall.
Normally,
but we made some.
Okay. Normally 220.
So yeah, I'll give it to you so you can plug it into your regular
awesome.
Wall.
I appreciate that a lot.
Make sure we
it makes my life a lot easier.
Once he's done paying us and everything and transfer from him to us.
Well, I'll bring the phone in and you can show me.
Let's check it out. Ooh.
Towel, torque wrenches.
That's nice.
Comes with all that.
And that's everything you probably need for it, right?
That's correct.
Awesome.
Yes, sir.
Nice, nice. Yeah, it's so much better than lugging around all the parts that I do right now and the
yes.
tools and everything.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Hold the power button.
Gotcha.
That'll do that. And then you hold this down. And it'll see it turns green.
Okay, yeah. Once it's a solid green.
And once it's solid green.
And then it works without the phone.
It does, but it's just stuck in the previous mode.
Okay.
Whatever you,
so whatever
previously
you left it
had
off
it,
on.
Correct.
Gotcha, okay.
Turn it off.
Uh-huh.
Hold this.
Just hold the red button there.
Yep. See how it went red?
Yep.
And you're good. And then you got side stand.
Okay. I heard the stands aren't like the greatest.
They're all right. And then you just like that.
Oh, to hold it up there.
Yep.
Okay. Gotcha.
Here's your charge port.
Okay.
You'll twist this.
Okay.
Just like that.
It just plugs right in there then?
Yep.
Gotcha. I love the carbon fiber on it.
Yeah, that's so real. Clean. That's real forged, just like my wallet.
Really? Okay.
That's nice. And that's real 24 karat gold in there too.
Really?
Yep.
That's baller.
plastics aren't super expensive.
Okay.
So if you decided you wanted to change
white
colors,
color or something.
We got white or gray.
Okay.
We can say those and we can sell them at a discounted rate.
Okay.
Too. I believe they're in the three, maybe a little under.
Okay.
But that'd be the full kit if you wanted them.
Gotcha.
Down the road, we'll give you a discount as long as you own if you need anything for this
awesome.
Thing.
That's so, it, yeah.
Parts, like helmets, or pants, or anything.
Okay. We'll
hook you up on that
stuff. Shout out to you guys.
We try to be easy. Let me take this off here.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Got the bike all loaded up. That looks so clean. Just looks right. I'm coming correct now. All right, guys, it is the following morning of me purchasing the bike. It looks so clean. It's just, I can't get over how good it looked. But I did just want to get a couple minutes of footage of me riding the bike because I'm sure you guys want to see what it looks like. My leg's still all busted up, so I'm not going to go too crazy on it, but we'll maybe try to find some little jumps and hit the streets a bit and just see what we could do. Get a couple minutes of footage on it. So it's got 73% battery left right now. We're in mode 3. Feels good. Oh yeah, she's fast, that's for sure. Make sure no people are coming out. I'm about to leave in 2 minutes. I won't bother you. Okay. Just wanted to throw in a couple minutes of me riding it so you guys can see how that looks on video. So if you guys want to see more content on the Stark, definitely drop a sub. I'm pretty sure like 98% of my viewers aren't sub right now, so definitely drop a sub. But until next time though, guys, peace out.